We now know the name of the man who died while trimming trees in Botetourt County. The county sheriff's office says the victim was 45-year-old Daryl Cruz. As we reported, it happened Thursday afternoon in the 100 block of Taylor Lane in Troutville. Deputies say Cruz fell about 30 feet out of a bucket truck and was pinned by several logs that fell on top of him. He was dead when help arrived.